First, we'd like to thank the Creepy Collective for hosting this message. On this day in 1776, we declared our independence as a nation. Today, July 4th, 247 years later, we are celebrating that we are still free people. At least, we are supposed to be. However, in recent years, elections have been stolen and disease invented. Because of these current events, we now feel like it's our duty to start correcting these wrongs. We are now at the point where we are able to offer our services to you, the American people. For those who know how to get in contact with us, please start sending in your... requests. The flat fee is not negotiable. We reserve the right to refuse any request. As proud patriots, we are honored to start offering these to you on this 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. We are the Washingtons.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this.